Hey, check it out. I've upgraded my demon core theremin. You see, this time around, it's using a Geiger counter that I modified to be able to detect alpha particles, as well as a thoriated lens element from an old Soviet camera lens for even more alpha particles. The big upgrade, however, is that it now plugs into a modular synthesizer, which turns the scary Chernobyl noise into a pleasing Brian Eno voice.